my name is Cherise Thomson, and I'm an artist and designer, and I'm based in the west coast of the North Island. This piece, like all of my work, is a real act of patience and time and love. This particular piece has over 3,000 individual components, each one handmade and put together. It's interlocked and interwoven, so if you look at it, it's a lot like a weaving, but made of metal. What made it really special for me when I got the call about doing a commission here was so many of my family have been affected by cancer, and so many have been treated by this incredible supportive community of cancer care workers. And when I found out about the installation and the connection to my mother and the piece, it just felt like it came together really beautifully. She was a New Zealander raised on a sheep farm in Palmerston North, and she traveled overseas most of her adult life, and she always took a korowai with her. And wherever we lived, it was always on the wall. It symbolized New Zealand and her time in New Zealand and her connection to New Zealand, and done a tribute to that love that she had for New Zealand. I think she would have been happy.